travels in waves and spans a broad spectrum of from very long radio waves to very short gamma rays. The human eye can only detect only a small portion of the spectrum called visible light. A radio detects a different portions of the spectrum, and an X-ray machine uses at another portion. According to the NASA scientific instrumentation, use this full range of electromagnetic spectrum to study the Earth. According to electromagnetic energy, here we can give that atmosphere. Our sun is a source of energy across the full spectrum, and its electromagnetic radiation bombards our atmosphere constantly. However, the atmosphere protects from exposure to a range of higher energy waves. This is called ultraviolet waves ionizing, means these waves have such a high energy that they can knock electrons and out of atoms. Electromagnetic radiation is reflected and absorbed mainly by several gases in the atmosphere, among the most important being water vapor, carbon dioxide and ozone. Some radiations such as visible light largely passes of is transmitted through the atmosphere. So according to radio waves, we can define that frequency and wavelength. Here two types of wavelengths are available. One is the mechanical waves, and electromagnetic waves are two important ways that energy is transformed. The world around us, waves in water and around waves in air, are two examples of mechanical waves. In mechanical waves are caused a disturbance of vibration of matter. So here solid gas, liquid or plasma are using, and the matter that waves are traveling through the called a medium. Water waves are formed by vibrations in a liquid, and sound waves formed by the vibrations in gas. So here the frequency and wavelengths defined by the depends upon the different situations of vibrations. All of these electromagnetic waves, each wave travel at the same speed, 3 billion meters per second, which is the speed of light. What does frequency mean? The frequency of waves is the number of waves per second. And what does wavelength means? The wavelength is the distance from the peak of one wave to the next one. So here electromagnetic waves are also depends upon the situations of different variations of specifications of frequencies. If the specifications is like that, gamma rays is depends upon the 0.01 short wavelength of a nanometer, and X-rays 1 nanometer, and ultraviolet rays 100 of nanometers, and visible light 400 to 700 nanometers, and infrared 0.01 nanometer, and microwave 1 centimeter, and radio waves 1 meter to 1 kilometer. Long wavelength depends upon the situations. Okay, so in this specifications we are using in Python two type of packages that we are using, and one is the matplotlib.pyplot. Matplotlib is the one of the packages in the Python, and another one is that numpy is the numerical Python, is also one of the package. In this matplotlib the pyplot specifically one method is there, spectrum of method we are using here, and the spectrum of can transfer the fast Fourier transform, the frequencies present in the signal, how it is and how it is going on, we can define that. Later we are in this particularly using of a specification of a frequency, we can calculate the sine wave, depends upon the wave of specification. So in basic level we are using that sine wave. A sine of omega of t, a means amplitude, and t equal to time, and omega is the frequency. The sine curve goes to the origin. Okay, so in this Python we are using one more of the transaction, that is distance covered by the cycle measures wavelength. It is depends upon the lambda of the specifications, and example sine waves include the oscillations produced by the suspended weight on spring and altering current. NumPy has that the sine function, and which takes an array of the values and provides the sine value for them. Okay, and next one, and the simple program of the specification, we are importing that the packages. Import NumPy as np. NumPy is the one of the package in Python. NumPy means numerical Python as np, and import matplotlib. Here we are taking import NumPy as np. Import is the importing of NumPy package, np as the variable, and import matplotlib. Already yesterday we saw how we can define this. This is the package matplotlib, matplot lib.pyplot as plot, and time equal to np dot arrange, np dot arrange 0 comma 0 to 10 between the mediate ranging of 0.1, and amplitude equal to np dot sine of, because of sine function, the sine wave function we are using, and plot dot plot. Plot dot plot. Plot is the purpose of to draw the wave symbol, time and amplitude, and plot dot title. And the plot purpose of the title is the sine wave, and plot dot x label. X coordination is label is time, and plot y label is the amplitude, sine time, and plot dot grid. Grid is and like mean, and the square box is going on to true, and plot. X horizontal line y equal to 0 and color k, and plot dot show off. Plot dot show off in the sense of plot defined displaying, and plot dot show off is the show that result. So here I'm executing once. Before that I'm saving. So let's online classes. Second, sine wave dot py. So I'm executing. So output is